Board presentation. Attention to orders. The President of the United States of America has awarded the Legion of Merit to Colonel Robert G. Dixon for exceptional meritorious service from July 2016 to July 2019 while serving the United States Army and the nation in positions of increasing responsibilities, culminating as commander of the Little Rock District U.S. Army Corps of Engineers.